Fujifilm's Instax Square SQ20 uses video to improve instant photos. The hybrid instant camera helps you capture and print the best shot. Fujifilm has unveiled a new Instax Square camera, the SQ20, that uses new tricks to help you capture the ideal moment. Like the original Instax Square SQ10, it shoots square, Instagram-like photos from the digital sensor, then prints out the photo right away, Polaroid style. The SQ20 has a new trick, however. By capturing up to 15 seconds of video, you can cherry-pick the best still image. You can also use it to create a faux long exposure by adding motion blur. And another option, time shift collage, gives you a sequence of up to 4 photos all on one frame. The SQ20 actually has a smaller sensor than the SQ10. 1/5th of an inch instead of 1/4th of an inch. Since the lens is the same, that gives you a slightly closer field of view, equivalent to 33.4mm. Should you need to punch in more, there's a new 4x digital zoom. Otherwise, it's much the same as the last model, marrying a photo printer with a digital camera. That gives you the instant gratification of a Polaroid, while letting you choose only the best images so as not to waste film. The camera will go on sale October 10th, and while Fujifilm hasn't set a firm retail price, it will likely cost about €200, so probably around $200 in the US.